Everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. And we are hoping this will be, you know, like last time, I think the blue was still going to be part two. I didn't try to continue. Let's see if I can do a full good video of it. Yeah. But the YouTuber I'm gonna be promoting again, Courtney Bomb. So hopefully get, you know, say the name Courtney Bomb, 359 subscribers. Last video 2 days dying my hair purple, 462 views. So hopefully this will go through. I had plaid. I saw I'd do this, you know, this is old school MTD and stuff like that. You know, I will get to that, and I haven't tried this yet. So 3D white. So, you know, zero of everything, sodium 215 mg, 11% total carbohydrate, 7 grams, 3% sugar alcohol, 2 grams, so, 200 caffeine, 18 years old adults only. So, Louisville, Kentucky. CNN and the authority of 3D, I guess their own. And, you know, GNC, the volume shop, Amazon, EB PayPal, or normal phone wanna have that, so do it. Cheers, bitches. Got a wild taste to it. Supposed to be like Monster Ultraviolet clone. Rockstar Silver. Silver Ice. Rockstar Per Zero Silver Ice. The white ones. And then you have, cause like that, I say Monster Ultra. And then I say Vatsar Project. Monster Ultra Zero, the white one. The first one. The Rockstar Per Zero Silver Ice done that. And he had Rays, Phantom Freeze. Right, you know, like that, you know, took forever. So, yeah. So, YouTubers, YouTube Land, I'm promoting Courtney Bond again. Try to finish all this and stuff with it, you know, I'm gonna do. So. I forgot to say, you know, her YouTube, the link will be down in the description box. And of, you know, the tag will be her YouTube name. You know, you get all realness anyway, no matter what. You know. She loved herself some Dunkin' Donuts a long time. Yeah. You know, you get all kinds of emotion. Happy, sad, exciting. You know. You got story time. You do the verses. Dunkin' Donuts and Starbucks. You know. You know, makeup. So, trying right there. It's 22 minutes and 47 seconds, but you know. Yeah. Well, she does watch mine. Mine's like, you know, truly you never know, but mostly try to be an hour or something or two hours. So, yeah. But, you know. But it's a good video how I cope with losing my dad and awful, you know, like that, you know, my grandparents. The dogs. Yeah. Uncle Jack. Bill Wyatt. Aunt Maxine. Daughter Aunt. Yeah. It's the same. It's, you know, friends. Yeah. Shy to put your book, you know. I don't. That's not most popular video, of course. Serious topics. Probably didn't watch that song, so it will put you in your feelings. Yeah, that's anxious. No. You get day in life, court, one or two, challenges, story times. So, yeah. Yeah, the vlogs. So, yeah. So, I like the, you know, the banner with the coffee beans. Love it, so it's a coffee a long time. So YouTubers, YouTube, and you won't disappoint, you know. Three things you need to do. Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, you know. Subscribe, click the notification bell, YouTube learning about all about the social media, smartphones, you know, Snapchat, Instagram, Pinterest, you know, Twitter, Facebook, you know, smartphones, cell phones, tablets, pads, you know. Marco Polo, whatever, however. Share, you know. Leave a comment, you know. Be respectful. You know. Be appropriate. You know, be kind. Don't be mean and rude. You know. Request and stuff like that. She sent me, you know. Even one person connect and help and all that, you know, I would do. It's like that, you know. I like that, right? You know. All rooms off of that. Let's see, you know, yeah. Never knew that. I'm making you think of it. So. Alright. Well, I tried my best, and that's what I told her. So, we're going to go with Weather Report. What a book for Illinois on my own phone. Red bit. So 55, Philly, 55, partly cloudy. UV4 yellow, Monterey. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen green to blue. What? Oh, this one sucks. Wish I get Google Pixel 4, it'd be sweet. Pretty dumb. Pollen ragweed. Today's condition, contrary to pollen, grains and air for Friday will be unchanged in a low range, consistent and seasonal and normal weather condition. Tend to stabilize pollen concentration in the outdoor air. Observation. Dew point 41 degrees, humidity 51%, sun and moon. Sunrise 7:05 in the morning, sunset 6:11 p.m. The moon, WANINGGIVDOES. 10 days. October 18th through October 27th, tonight 43, mostly clear. Saturday will be high 71, low 51, sunny. Sunday will be high 70, low 57, mostly sunny. So Sunday night will be a 30% chance of storms. What? Monday will be high 66, low 46, 60% chance of storms. So Monday, showers likely and chance of storms, thunderstorms high in the upper 60s. Chance of precipitation 60%. Tuesday will be high 59, low 40, mostly sunny. Wednesday will be high 64, low 45, sunny. Thursday will be high 66, low 43, mostly sunny. Next Friday will be 55, low 38, 30% chance of rain shower. 30% chance of rain showers. Next Saturday, high 54, low 38, partly cloudy. Then next Sunday will be high 60, low 41, mostly sunny. So, Googler's main chat, leave me a comment down below. How is weather? YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this week? And YouTubers in YouTube land? If you're 18 years old, adults only. Leave me a comment down below. What's your favorite 3D? And what's your favorite all the new generation energy drinks? So, 3D, I don't know. I like them all. I don't know if it'd be green, purple, the blue. I love repop, red, white, and blue. Good. I want to try the orange. I gotta go exclusive energy for that. Be honest, tell. But my dad, Flagstaff, Arizona, and the new one, he got that. I don't know if we're on my 21. Can't get a hold of my little sister. Yeah. So I gotta take. We get. But Monster or Dreamsicle. And people like, But that will be coming. Monster. That'll be coming. That's right. So. That's the same, no? But there's a lot of Monster in. So, but well, let's go with MS. Bit bog ass. The latest news of official Syracuse hinge on Texas again. Don't go for Jeff's catch at one. She's outside. Should be fine. Hasn't died from last dinner. Ugh. It should be on the ground. WIS. Wisconsin student walks out. Protest. Racial slur. Hiring. Clemson West High School. VA High School. Winter protest. Right. Okay. Port Cubs, then draft David Ross. Hope Grandpa David Ross would be the next manager. That's an NBA fan. Would be cool. MHD officials are not doing it. Moons are political housing. The preview of Peter Rampart too. Same on news for now. Hope up John's catching. So we're gonna watch it. Got the first one. Watch it. Then you got hot too. Series Syracuse fires off the rockets right in towards the game. Made up with 7,000 pounds of apple from Michigan, Michigan orchard. Let's go with Google News. I'm on iPhone 4.
Great bitch.
Okay. What? What news? Fighting continues in Syria border despite Turkish agreement to halt offensive. The challenge of enforcing the agreement quickly became apparently Friday as the SDF accused Turkey of failing to offer the cease. Turkish President Erdogan say he cannot forget Trump's letter. He says that mutual love and respect between the two leaders prevented him from keeping it on Turkey's agenda. Kurd commander accepts ceasefire terms. Syracuse fire may not be a win for Turkey. Vice President Mike Pence. He will assume some control of significant SWATH as Syrian territory along the southern Turkish border. Turkey victory over Donald Trump. Turkey versus the U.S. What is Turkey's role in NATO? Why has Turkey into the West. Turkey has agreed to spend its Syria offense and allow Kurdish troops to withdraw following talks with U.S. Vice President. The Trump decision to withdraw 1,000 American troops with Syria without C-O-N-S-U-L-T-I-N-G, and it aids us with our eyes on our fault. You are in Tamara Kirsch. C-O-N-R-A-D-S. Gathering description. What Trombaton gets right. Russia. Russia. Russian President Vladimir Putin did what the Obama administration would not intervene in the civil war. Foch mission to captured ELCHAPOS son sparked by a DC judge. As his gun battle erupts in Mexico over son of drugs, Kingpin ELCHAPOS son arrested and released under heavy gunfire. Cartel gunmen terrorize Mexican City. Free ELCHAPOS son. ELCHAPOS son arrested by Mexican gunmen. Released under violent sentence. C-U-L-I-A-C-A-N. Arrest of drug kingpin ELC JP O'Brien's first fire gun battle in Mexico. A pension his man in the row. PHAPO shot by Mexico's drug. What's that? Explosion at Los Count at 62 people. Oof. Yikes. Team protests. Lebanon. H-A-R-I-R-I set deadly deadline to resolve crisis. Lebanon. H-A-R-I-R. And it gives OPPONENTS 17 hours to find economic solution or protest grow. Protest sleep lemon. That's very that ruined elite but grow their economic corruption. And protest while hard to have the same grand story. And the protest out with the room. All other regime. B-E-I-R-U-T, no United Call for Change, and then push to group a raccoon over there. No Davis, Solomon. Fourth Johnson, B-R-E-X-I-T. The biggest thing I've done, professor. So, YouTubers and YouTubers. Do subscribe, click notification bell on Essex Bell. They talk, does a great job talking about him. B-R-E-X-I-T. European Union message to UK Jazz. B-R-E-X-I-T, what is the DUP? What does it believe in? BBC News. B-R-E-X-I-T will decide Ireland's future as much as the UK. Boris Johnson have no vision for either. E-D-I-T-O-R-I-A-L, Boris Johnson, B-R-E-X-T, does make the best of what? For what solitary I do. For 3 years we have held our drug this the moment our dreams may die. Okay. What the Yes, he is. Could be important to consider right ASMY for you and seeker to challenge ASPGDITD removal. Boy, stocks worth buying and pulled back from new S3S Max developed. Messages show going before June 2007 are problems that turn deadly on the 737 Max. Boy, bad decisions to bad criminals. Boy, a lad pilot warned about flight control system ties to 737 Max caution boy. PG&E CEO said it could pose blackout problem for a decade. Pause. Tango 3 recommends that only for hauling Richter. Goal security assistant hired for the PD National Service being my own. That is definitely gonna leave that to S. So he's definitely gonna be out on Monday or something. That's his kind of story. Yeah. That's gonna be big news. What's he saying about it? I just want, you know, up to 20 years. 20 years is good. For more like prison without pro or with pro or whatever. That'd be interesting because that'd be with Steve Wilkos and Dr. Phil and all that. Like Dr. Phil, you know, that's his foot, you know, they're good. Okay, Chicago teacher union leaders on city law Lawrence Trace comments. Rich Whiteman tells. Chicago teachers drive threats into second day as NEGOTIATIONS continues. Chicago school strike is for 80 living off less than $36,000 a year union members. COLUM and the Chicago Teacher Strikes and property taxes in the road to SERFDOM. Chicago Teacher Strikes highlight American's top three economic threats. COLUM and the Chicago Teachers who cross a picket line, I want to be with my students. On teacher's track, Teacher strikes, and true secretary as union presses board with demons. Tennessee executed suspect killer authority. How many attorneys say the real CULPRT may be behind a vicious attack? I'm gonna have to read up on that. What is that? Tennessee executed suspect killer attorneys. And I got to deal with clothing and wrestling. The real CULPRIT may be behind a vicious attack in the front. That's big. Okay. That's big. Big news video. Everyone. That's his Phil. So it's cover Dr. Phil. Know that. Okay, real quick. Video show of possible person of interest in search for missing 3-year-old girl now. Cool. Like that, like my dad said, 24 hours. Critical. Well, I wish I had a little more. New York 9/11 victim identified 18 months later. Okay, there we go. That was crazy. That was crazy, crazy shit. Okay. So, our TPS reviews. Subscribe and click the notification bell. Who the king of energy drink food reviews on YouTube. He said Spike started all this stuff. Let's see, I'm gonna put the same thing yet. Need to try them. Got Bane energy drinks. Rockstar Rain. And sorry, I apologize. Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance with X. 3D C4 Ultimate. And original Rays. I wanna try Beyond Lit. My dad, you know, oh yeah. All the taste in this. Kind of sour. Kind of like a pickle mustard taste too. It's weird. But it is good. Yeah, you could then you have Casual Gamery from Kentucky. For keen of the keen food product reviewers. YouTube and YouTube. Two things. Again, subscribe and click the notification bell. They're all, of course, are given. But YouTube is the gentleman. He did the three things they need to do. You know, Gmail account, YouTube account, and Google account. That's a creepypasta, too. That's one of my creepypastas there of YouTube and stuff that, you know, maybe creepypasta wiki. But, you know, one, you know, get paid by YouTube and Google and all that. But the YouTube and Google, because, you know, about, you know, Google, you know, via YouTube, you gotta do that. Well, that's a saying about that, you know, that's probably be one of the creepypastas. It's true. I mean, like that, I guess creepypasta, I don't know about it, I guess past phone or not, I don't know. That's insane. Yeah. I wonder if Courtney Bond would be, you know, of the horror movies and creepypasta that everybody liked. There's like, you know, a good YouTube channel, the top amazing top 10 or whatever. Oh man, they have all kinds of stuff. Go states and countries and everything. I thought they did like, I thought they did like ghosts and aliens and all that. Yeah, 51. Get charged up. Disney movies and stuff. Everything. Nickelodeon song. Walt, you know, yeah. Vince. Probably need to get into it. I like the dreams. Dreams are interesting. I don't know if people eat. That's the same. That's great. But, yeah. But, yeah. Because I want to see him do the verses. Like, Courtney Bond, she, you know. The Starbucks inductor, that was like that, you know. Wouldn't want to do all the energy drink versus. Like, get on the top of the game or anything. Kentucky or like that. Because that would be a lot of stuff. But, I don't know. It's interesting. Pretty good drink. If you have like that, then. When you get in the drink, it's like punches, you know, full of taste and flavor. Sour now. I don't know. But I gotta get that from Exclusive again. The late Big Town Big City up in Illinois, November 10th, Sunday, or November 11th, Veterans Day, it's Monday. And we have to be for that wedding on the Saturday.
Rich, bitch! I don't want to go, no wedding!
I don't want to go. Oh my god. But, well. What we got? I wonder if that could pick that up. I don't know. I did Segway. The local, the manager indeed was there. I got lucky. Cause my girlfriend tried to sketch it when grandma talked to me. I clap or something. He was my girlfriend's got you one Starbucks reward. Got it $1. So $5.29. Total general sales tax 7.25%, 38 cents for Illinois and all that. Then, you know, total $5.67. Token bounce 100 points. That's cool. And I got a foot long pizza set. Town herbs, cheese toasted, pizza sauce, pepper jack cheese toasted, banana peppers, jalapeno, and so on. The huge. So YouTube video, someone leave me a comment down below. What about Subway? What about Starbucks? What about Dunkin' Donuts? Then again, what about energy drinks if you're 18 years old and adults only? Was that yesterday? No, that wasn't. Oh yeah, 4 Illinois DiMaggio salads. $20. 2 ones from my grocery shop to get you one. Big Town, Big City, Evans, Illinois, where we go. During that time, Christmas shopping, mall, chairs. Like that, that'd be a good amount, you know. I don't use half of that. Oh yeah, I gotta pay my grocery shop to get you one, grandma. I probably mentioned that. You know, and I gotta get, I don't know if I did or not, and I gotta get 2. It's right there. The machines. The debit cards to get cash. Well, that's crazy. We got a large blizzard on sale. Maybe it was happy hour.